So dudes, welcome to trick-or-treating for our loot. The rules are simple. Pair of two people will go trick-or-treating at this spooky house. One person will go to the front door, and one person will go to the back door. Inside is two players who are giving out loot, aka candy, and we take that candy and go fight in a 1v1 style tournament, winner takes all. There are some epic battles and even a bonus round at the end. You're not gonna wanna miss this very spooky version of the JTSMP, where we're trick-or-treating for our loot. It's great to have Davis here. Davis called bald when it's not, it's not Jericho, okay? It's not Jericho. So do you want to be in front of the front door or the back door?
We'll go front door.
Okay, you're gonna be the front door. This is your candy bowl. You have to give them at minimum 8 items, at maximum 11. I don't know who I'm going to have, but I think this would be very, very good for them. I think that would be fantastic. You know, this seems good. Gonna give them that.
That's just to keep it fair.
Gonna give them these. Okay, 1, 2, 3, I got 4. I'm gonna give them 9. They're gonna get 9. Oh. Perfect.
I'm gonna go up 9 too.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up to 9. I'm gonna give them one of these. And you know what, just in case this one breaks, we're gonna give them one of these. I'm gonna up it.
I'm gonna go here.
Yeah. We'll throw this in for fun. I think that's good. You know, fair kind of battle.
All right, trick or treat, Davis.
Oh, I'm JT.
Yeah, I already said that.
Okay. Oh my gosh, look at your outfit. You look so good. All right. Well, I got you.
Orphan boy.
I got you this, and you get this, you get this, you get this, 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 this.
Oh, I'm gonna cause so much chaos.
And you get these. You have yourself a great Halloween now, all right? You have yourself a great Halloween.
Will do.
Trick or treat.
Hello. Look at you. You are, well, it's creative.
Yes. Oh.
I got lots of stuff for you.
I feel like he's gained all the fair things of the deal.
Ooh.
Lots of candy and a few apples.
All right, you have yourself a good little Halloween of Mr. Bald Kid. All right, Mr. Bald Kid, you have yourself a good little Halloween. Round one in 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay, we got Fives versus Jericho.
Fives versus Jericho. I'm pretty sure
Ender
Fives.
Versus Jericho. Ender versus Jericho. They both got bow and arrows. I gave Ender kind of different kind of set of loot. He did get a stack of stairs, just to let you know.
This man probably got totems.
He got a stack of stairs. Hey, you got a totem too.
Just so I got two totems.
Oh, he's got two totems.
Yes, he is. Oh, he's already got an advantage.
And you only get one life. Remember that. You only get one life.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Come back here. Come back here. Revitalization. Come back here.
Jericho's on the run. Oh, Jericho's in the lava.
Come back here.
The chase. Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, Jericho loses. Jericho.
Oh,
ow. Ow, that hurts.
Wow.
Oh, man.
All right, Jericho, you will fight the loser of me and Zen.
I'm good.
Hey, man, we can't be setting out fireworks inside. That's dangerous.
Man.
Dude, you're going to start a fire. No. We're finishing up our trick-or-treating here. Do you want the front door or do you want the back door?
I'll take the back door.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the front door. You can't look at my items. Trick-or-treat.
Oh, hello! Hello!
Hi!
Can I
Hello, I'm the filthy rich person.
Can I have candy, please? Oh, thank you. Okay.
I don't know how to get to the back door.
Thank you. I'll enjoy this this Halloween now.
Trick or treat.
Oh, I really want to look. Oh, I can't look.
Oh, she's losing this fight. No. No.
Is it good?
No.
No. No, it's not good.
I mean,
good.
It's not great.
All right, boys, I want a clean fight. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, we're going. We only have one life. Remember, we only have one life. I gotta play this very, very smart. What do spectral arrows show me where she is, right? Yes, they do. Does this have flame? This has flame and power 5 on it.
I should have dyed it down a little bit.
Ooh.
I just got slaughtered. I need a TP back.
Does that mean I have a second chance?
Ooh. No, you have a second. There's no second chances. Let's go! Ooh. Alright, so I've won. Ender's won. Me and Ender are going to go on to fight for first and second, but before that, Jericho and Zen are going to fight for third and fourth place.
Give me head.
Hey.
Whoa!
Not that!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Alright, I'm gonna take the front door this time. You're gonna take the back door, alright? You catch my drift here? You catch my drift? So they're gonna go ahead and get some of this. They can have... Oh, this should be good. This should be good. And obviously they'll need this, of course. They'll need this. Yes, that looks good. Oh, if they don't have this, they obviously lose. We'll throw them one of these just for good measure. Yeah, and then we'll give one of these to counteract that. Give them this, and we'll give them this, and we'll give them this, and we'll give them 5. Stop messing with all the stuff. And you know what? We'll give them that. That this is a very, very good loadout.
The guy who blew up.
Look out the door. Oh, hello. You're the same bald boy from earlier. Are you hitting this house again?
U.S.
Okay. Well, I got you some nice items. You can have this. All right, and that. And just in case that one breaks, you got this. I'll get you some of these. Then you can have this. You can have that. I mean, it's kind of cold outside, so you can have that. But you can have that. But I need another one, so there you go. And there's that for you. Have a great Halloween night, all right? Have a great Halloween night. No candy for you.
Twink or treat.
Can't tell.
Oh, okay.
I only got 7.
Wait. Oh, I forgot to count out.
Ender. So this is for third and fourth place. You guys get set. We have Zen versus Jericho.
Kidding me?
Clearly Jericho has this power and balance. I'll rub your bald head. There you go.
I got a stone sword.
Rubbing your bald head for luck. All right. In 3, 2, 1, fight. Go. Oh, remember, only one life, so play this accordingly.
Oh my goodness, Zen!
Oh, Jericho's doing something with the iron pickaxe. Oh. No! Man. So it was clearly like a power equal, you know, everything was pretty much the same. They had pretty much the same loot. So Zen has officially come in third. Jericho comes in fourth. We're gonna go trick or treat for first and second. All right, for first and second. Knock, knock. Trick or treat.
Oh, hello! What a cute costume! Hello.
Thank you. Can I have my thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Is that all? Thank you. Have a good trick or treat now.
Have fun. Bye.
Bye.
No!
Okay.
No! Trick or treat! Tiny child wants food!
I really want to look, but I can't. Alright, good trick or treating. Let's go fight for first and second.
Let's fight in the graveyard.
Three.
Let's go.
For first and second. 3, 2, 1, fight. Go.
Content stealer.
Ooh. Okay, you're placing all your cobwebs for some reason. Nice. Okay, nice. Ooh. He's making. Okay. You size him up. Oh.
Oh, he got him.
Ooh. Oh, he's stuck as well. Oh! Yes! Oh! His cobwebs were his downfall. His cobwebs were his downfall. Oh, I'm at full health, buddy. I'm at full health.
I'm coming first. Ender's coming second. Zen's coming third. Jericho came in fourth. Fives has been here the whole time just spectating because he came in here a little late. So now Fives is going to be a big factor in the bonus round. So you're going to go in there and you're going to pick all four of our trick-or-treating, all four of our bags of candy that you're going to give us. And then once you give us that, all four of us are going to choose your loadout. Then we're going to go have a big fight.
Hey guys, you guys want to go trick-or-treating? You guys want to go trick-or-treating? Let's go trick-or-treating, guys.
Wait for me.
Trick-or-treat. Jericho, go first. Guys, remember, we can't look at his stuff.
Yeah, get lost.
Oh, Luke, Peter, why'd you guys hit me?
Trick-or-treat.
Hello. Can I have all the good things? Okay. Each person get 3 items and to give them to him. You give him this. That's a pretty tight spot. And you know what? He needs some of that. And I'll give him that. You know what? That seems like a good loadout. Okay. Oh, hello! Oh, guys, look at this guy's costume. I think we should just shower him with good things. So let's just go ahead and give him
kidnapped, am I?
All of this. There you go. There's some boots.
Are you?
What?
You're not gonna kidnap me, are you?
Oh, guys, are we gonna kidnap him? Are we gonna kidnap him? Kidnap him! Get him!
I don't have any use for children.
Get him! Three, two, one, go. So I'm just gonna go ahead and use that for just that reason.
Let's save her out of here. Yo, everyone has a bow besides me!
Okay, Zen's down. Zen's dead. Zen is gone from the game.
Nope.
I died.
Why do I keep calling him? Oh my goodness, that hurt!
Did that hurt? Was that bad?
That hurt! That really hurt! This is unfair!
Ooh.
Yeah, almost like pretty much one
Fives,
shot.
Fives.
I just wanted the achievement.
Fives, do you want to team up against JT?
Hey, Jericho, if they're teaming up, we should team up.
Yeah.
Yeah, if they're teaming up, we should.
Let me get down.
Yeah, Jericho.
Oh!
They can't be teaming up like this.
Fives is abandoning me! No, I'm running.
Oh, they're not teamed. Okay, never mind.
I had to mute my mic. It was loud in the background.
Does that hurt? No. How bad? Does that hurt?
Very bad. I only have iron leggings.
They're jumping me. Oh, they're jumping me.
No! I accidentally gave myself slowness!
JT, team.
Jericho.
Oh wait, whoops, that's you.
Jericho, team.
Fives, I need your help!
was never teaming with you.
Oh fuck. Oh,
oh God. Jericho's dead. Jericho's dead.
No!
Oh.
No!
Oh.
No!
Oh.
No!
Oh, oh no!
Third part.
Oh, Jericho, Ender, get out of the way. Oh, no. Oh, he popped his totem. Oh, let's go. Let's go. All right, so in the real rounds, I take first, Ender takes second, Zen takes third, Jericho takes fourth. In the bonus round, I take first, Fives takes second, Ender takes third, Jericho takes fourth, and Zen takes fifth. What a game.
Alrighty, everybody, that was trick or treating for our loot. I came in first, so on and so forth. That doesn't really matter. It just matters that I won and they all suck. So if you guys do go on to enjoy today's video, make sure you guys smash the like button down below, subscribe to join the J Team. I love you all dearly, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everyone.